All right, thank you, Jessica. Thank you. So on the la so my twin is saying that this will be the last episode of him doing Arkham Asylum. This is kind of crazy. I gotta feel bad about those banks, though. It did get robbed, the biggest bank in New Zealand. But this is major. I'm gonna show this in 3, 2, 1. My mic is doing good. Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be playing Batman Arkham Asylum. Something I realized when you like first start. Oh, this is the last episode of Arkham Asylum. We'll be moving on to Arkham City. We want to go to the visitor center. This squinty armed Zaz is counting on you to find his work. I'm actually gonna do that riddle. So yeah, you're gonna. Oh, it just went faster. Okay. Grab a little of the trophy, and this is his work.
Guest list only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in. Let's see. Yeah. A, no, that's not right. So it's a B. B. Bane. Ah, here it is. Batman. Hey.
I don't. I like you, Lynn, with your smile and the street clean.
Let's finish this.
Do you not want to play? That's sad. Alright, let's go. Hey, jokes, my wife was here, and...
Are you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it.
Why didn't you stop Batman?
Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown!
Oh.
I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong.
The Titan cops! They're cops!
You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby by the way, and ruining all my
hobby.
Venom plans.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Aww. Take that, Jokes!
Nicely done, Bats! You deserve a prize! Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon!
I thought I told you to get off the island, dammit! I know it was off camera, but still.
Batman!
Get away!
Just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
Oh. You okay, Joe? That ain't good. That ain't good as well. Why are there helicopters?
Arkham Asylum remains under lockdown. Its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Oh, come on. Showtime, Batman.
Let's group something to talk about.
Oh,
two freaks in a fight to the death.
You could have gone to the visitor center and you could have talked to Joker. I didn't do it because it felt a little bit meaningless.
Please welcome our special guest referee. Come on! Change!
Get crazy!
It's the only way to beat me!
You know you want to.
Never.
It's my favorite line. Listed the antidote on yourself. The way he just says it.
Now that's funny. Hysterical! But you still spoil my fun, and for that, I'll paint Arkham with your blood. Let's get ready
to tango. No, I made a horrible mistake. Oh yeah, before I speed it up, actually, I was reviewing the footage, and actually, no, you put the command in after he picked it up. Why did I do that?
One down, who's next to party with me?
Why'd I do that? Like, why? This frustrates me so much.
Let's get ready.
Ready to tango. What? No. I was doing an animation, you can't do that! You can't shoot me while I'm doing a special combo takedown!
So, Mr. Referee, how was that round?
What the hell? What the hell? Why, what? That wasn't- why wasn't it focusing on him?
Tonight, Gotham, I have defeated your dear Dark Knight. Don't be sad, you're next!
I've been doing this for almost 40 minutes. Okay, that's one. That is two.
This won't stop.
Guys, I think we've done it. We've done it. We've done it. We've done it. Game. Oh, hell yeah.
Oh. I can take it. I can take anything you throw at me, Bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always. Always. What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
PD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Yeah, you did shoot it in your jaw.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe,
Jim.
Oh,
my God. Oh, I feel so good. I gotta move on to Arkham City. Oh, I'm gonna have to. So Jedi Survivor is coming out in 6 days. I think it's on like the 29th or 28th. Because of New Zealand, we are. I have a countdown. So in 5 days, 15 hours, 11 minutes, and 20 seconds, Star Wars Jedi Survivor will be out. It's coming on the 28th. I won't get it till the 29th. I usually get it till the day after. What? Alright, so it's supposed. So there's three times that they can actually happen. There's that. I got Killer Croc, which means he didn't die falling down the pit. Falling down the pit. Then there's Scarecrow, who didn't die from Croc. I think the fear went out. And then there's Bane. So there's Scarecrow, Killer Croc, and Bane. I didn't. It's Scarecrow. Scarecrow is the most likely. Yeah. So Arkham Asylum is done. See you guys in the next one. Jesus, I have to do a lot of editing. Bye.
I seem to recall you getting invited to the garden party, but if you are starting something with a flower king, extreme pollination, and total dominance.